watch the video, and then 45 seconds after they watched the video, they started violently screaming and just thrashing out at their coworkers and everybody else in the building. And then apparently YouTube had to sedate this man, and he has since...
probably do some damage.